The following is a rant. My opinions do not reflect the opinions of anyone else but myself.
I really do like Google Plus. It's got everything Facebook has, plus, hence the name. But the best thing about Google Plus, it's not made by Facebook. That may sound a little biased. One way I can tell that Google Plus is going to be more successful than Orkut and Buzz is the fact that I see people actually using Google Plus, which was not the case when Buzz launched. Definitely not the case when Orkut came out. Which brings me to another point. Google Plus will have Farmville. There's no way to deny that. It's going to happen, whether we like it or not. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised to find an article to back up my theory. How strange! Here's an article that says Google pumps money into Farmville Maker Zynga. This article was written July 12th, 2010. Gee, I wonder why they're putting money Farmville. Alright, so maybe it's not as much of a mystery as I pretend it is. But there's one thing that's undeniable. Everything we hated about MySpace kind of happened to Facebook when a good portion of our family came to Facebook. A lot of things we hate about Facebook are gonna come to Google Plus when our family comes to Google Plus. Anyways, peace.